Hey, what is up, guys? Some Epic Cruise here, back at you guys with another epic video. Some more Street Fighter 5 matches. I would love to remind you guys that tonight is Epic Thursday, so definitely tonight I am streaming either Shadow of the Colossus or Shadow of Tomb Raider. I hope to see you guys there. It's probably Shadow of the Colossus, by the way. I've always wanted to play that one. It's going to be a 100% blind playthrough. And so, yeah, back to Street Fighter 5. I have some matches here against a Bison with a pretty badass costume, by the way. Oof, nice crush counter. This is a pretty badass costume, but too bad that, I pretty much have this guy locked down. I have him locked down the corner. Ooh, hold on a minute. Bam! Nice overhead, lovely, beautiful, and I think I actually dropped this combo. Yeah, I kind of dropped the combo there, but you know, just for this, another crush counter, very nice. And I think that's it for this guy. I got him locked down, like, what's he gotta do? He's completely locked down, and overhead! Very, very nice. I got these sweet, sweet perfect. I love my perfects. I love my perfects, and I also love my epic comebacks. You know what I mean? Epic perfect, epic comeback. All right, so let's see what we got. I think somebody's angry, by the way. Oh, I think somebody's salty. Oh, yeah, somebody's angry, he's salty, he's upset. I can't really blame him. I'm gonna be honest, you know, I would be upset too if somebody just had a perfect on me. I'll be sweet, I'll be pissed. I'm gonna be honest. Oof, that was nice. And now the tables kind of turn here. Oh, guys, now got me in a corner, but I grab him right out of the corner, you know, get myself out of the corner there, and I think, oh, that's very nice. No, sir. Hard kicked him right out of that friggin' EX stomp, very nice, and I think, somebody in trouble again, and very nice punish. Don't throw that out like that, and throws his ass right to the ground, and ooh, it is over. Good games. Good games to Nosferatu. Very, very nice. God damn, sweet perfect, man. He thought he kind of wanted to get that perfect back, but it just didn't happen. It just wasn't gonna happen, man. Nope. All right, so anyway, now we are taking on Poison again. Another Poison. This Poison name is Whiteside. I think I must have faced this player a few times the same night. Probably 2-3 times, who knows. But yeah, these were some good matches, absolutely. These were some excellent matches. Ooh! Now that is how you open a round. Big damage. Already have him locked down. Or her in this case. And let's see here. And oh my god, now wait a minute. Oh yeah! This guy just basically just mashes jab. Just mashing jabs out, basically. As soon as he's in trouble, up, jab, 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 jab. And ooh, hold on a minute. Is it over? I think, hold on, yeah, it's over here. Wait a minute. Yeah, it's all over. And what is this? What the hell's going on here? I don't even know. I have no clue what this player was going for at the end there. That made no sense to me. But, yeah, it is what it is. I picked the victory. And once again, I think somebody's salty here. A little bit salty. Maybe. I don't know. Could be. Let's see what we got here. Okay, nice jab. See what I mean? Jab, baby. When in doubt, jab away. Oh, my God. That was a sweet combo. Very nice. And the dizzy. Oh, my God. That's it for the dizzy, man. I almost had her dizzy. Okay, hold on a minute. Let's see here. Oh, that was sweet. Swatted me out of the air. And now grabs me, slaps me around. Okay. I think V-trigger 2. Oh, more slapping. And hold on. One thing I will say is that second V-trigger hurts probably her best at V-trigger. Oh my god, what the hell? Damn, that was sweet. And it's all over. Yeah, the range on that is crazy. God damn. The range on that command throw is absolutely insane. Alright, so this Poison picked up the victory here. Very nice. Now I'm angry. Now I'm salty. Now I'm gonna pick up the win here. Hell yeah. Let's see what we got here. Okay, hold on a minute. Oh, a little trade there. I just... Ooh, where am I? On the right side. Very nice. Yeah, I love that little bit. You just kind of confuse them. You don't know if you end up on the right side or the left side. They have no idea. That was a very nice kick. Oh, somebody's getting dizzy. Over. That's it. I got the critical art. It's over, man. All over but the crying. Very nice. Good games to Whiteside. That is it. That is it. Poison is not getting out of this one. Nope. No, sir. Nah, hell no. Nah, that was pretty good. Good matches. Good matches to Whiteside. I think, like I said, I think I had more than one match with this guy. I'm not really sure, I don't recall. But, yeah, these matches were pretty recent, actually. I think I had these, like, last week, I believe. All right, so now we're taking on another Lucia. Oh, boy. Lucia. God damn. You know, E Honda and Poison, I have those two pretty much locked down. Lucia is the one that I'm still kind of getting used to Lucia. Because Lucia has a few things that are kind of, I don't know, she has some things that kind of piss me off. Like, she can just do a crouchy medium kick and like a fire kick non-stop over and over again. Oh, that was nice. See what I mean? There we go. Very nice. And, oh, so dizzy. Got her with the slap. Are we looking at another perfect here? It could be another perfect. I'm not really sure. Maybe. I don't know. I'll try. Let's see here. No, see what I mean? Dad, you just throw it out. Bam! Slap her right out of that. Very nice. That was a beautiful, lovely slap. And what is going on with the bear in the background? What the hell? That bear was going nuts. Oh, by the way, yeah, I did modify the Blue Yeti, by the way. I downloaded some Reaper plugins, and I'm right now recording this via OBS, not via my video editor. So I'm actually, the Blue Yeti can take advantage of all those plugins. And see what I mean? So you just throw this out literally all day long. I don't know what this is. I have no clue how to get out of this shit. I'm guessing you got a beer reversal. Threw that out. There's nobody there. And I think, let's see what we got. Oh, threw another one. When in doubt, scrub out, baby. Oh, second one, very nice. Always watch out for that low. It's going on the critical art, but I couldn't get that second decocho in there. And it's over! That is it, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Appreciate it. Like I said the other night, epic Thursday stream, Shadow Colossus, or Shadow Tomb Raider. And also, don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe. But the most important thing is to enjoy the content.